The procedure steps to my experiment. First, get the types of bread you will need. Rye, whole wheat, and whole grain. Then get them wet under a sink and make sure they're damp and put them in plastic bags and label them. Then store them in a dark place, such as a cabinet or drawer, and then record and check every